everyone, my name is Nishil Vyas and I'm a leader and participant of the 8th Annual Lead Awards 2020. I study in grade 8 in Sant Kabir School and today I will be briefing you about my action on challenge. This is my profile. I will be briefing my journey in a concise way. Concise means to give a lot of information clearly and in a few words. So now let's begin with a powerful quote in the world which can change the world, which is by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. You must be the change you wish to see in the world. So first of all, I would like to describe leadership. Leadership means to me a lot in the points which I listed below. Becoming a leader is not an easy job. It's tough to be a leader. Leadership is very important for every human being. If anyone does something wrong, then it is the responsibility of leader to cure it. Good leader is ready for their work or cause and also about their role as a leader. For example, Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi is the best example of a leader. I would conclude this point by saying that person who is determined, he or she can only lead. So there were 6 virtual challenges given to me, as you can see. So now let's begin with the virtual challenges. First, my wand, the power in me. This is the logo of my wand. It is weighing scale. And powers of my wand is, my wand's name is Wand of Justice. I have named my wand as Justice because nowadays there is lot of discrimination between people. For example, discrimination between low caste and high caste. And in simple words, I want to say that I want to stop this discrimination. Second, my vision board. I want to become a soldier, so I have created a simple sketch of soldier and this is my image of making this sketch. So now there are skills which are required to become a soldier and how I can develop those skills. Patience, take deep breaths, leadership, practice discipline. A good leader needs discipline. Fitness, try high level intensity training. Activeness, pay attention, concentration, train your brain. Honesty, be truthful, dutiful, not living for myself but living for whole country. For example, living for India. Listening, keep an open mind. Third, stretch your imagination. I have made 3 handmade toys. First is mini paper book, second is paper boat, and third is a teddy bear. Now I will describe the materials which I needed for all these 3. Mini paper book materials were 2 craft papers, glue and black pen. Boat materials were simple A4 size paper. Mini teddy bear materials were socks, 4 rubber bands and cotton. Now I also help in kitchen and these are the 4 images of mine helping in kitchen, which is roti, dal, rice and juice. Now let's make the world a better place. First, my hope is still to leave this world a bit better than when I got here. I would like to start by saying that the world has become the worst place, but we have the capability of making it better. I have some points in which the world can become the best place. And these are some points. I have written 4 points. First, we should recognize the humanity of the other people and respect their dignity. Use less paper, drive less, conserve water and many more. Second, I will make this world a better place by inserting chapters of Ramayana and Mahabharata in people's mind. My mom had told me that Ramayana teaches us what to do and Mahabharata teaches us what not to do. And I can make the world a better place by social networking sites like YouTube, Facebook, Instagram and many more. And by updating that, we should walk on our path of religion. And I will not force anyone to read to walk on the path of Ramayana and Mahabharata, but they can follow the religion like Quran, Bible, Guru Granth Sahib and many more holy books will make the world a best place. And nowadays people are also forgetting their religion and their holy books and they also don't know more about their religion. So third point, environment is the most crucial subject to act on by each and every human being on this earth. Hence, we should plant more and more trees by which our environmental balance should be maintained. Don't harm other animals. Stop hunting by which the food chain can be maintained. We should respect other living things on the earth other than humans, that is ourselves. Now, a very beautiful quote I have made. Nature needs your care. Animals need your attention. People need your light. The world needs your love. Now, as I told before, inserting the chapters of holy books in real life, the actions which I took to create this awareness, I published my video on YouTube and Facebook. I also sent this video through my friends and the many WhatsApp groups and how I did this task. Yes, my dad gave me this idea to do this task and in lockdown also Ramayana and Mahabharata serial came. So I watched both these serials and then I thought to do this task and it will be helpful. The third resource utilization is time, 4 days, resource is my father and elevation. Overall details, reach approximately 100 people, number of days spent are 4. Challenges faced, there were many challenges, but I have written here 6. First, limited internet access, being at home it was difficult to get resources, preparation for exams, homework from school, time constraint, availability of laptop or desktop only for a limited time period. Overall learnings, there were many learnings in the all virtual challenges. First, in the world one, I thought for a while as if I am a magician and it was a very nice experience. In second, I also salute those people. Who are on the border and they are not sleeping because we can sleep. And the third task, it was so creative that I was not knowing that I can make so much of beautiful things like that. And in fourth, I made lunch and dinner and my mom was also very happy and she was guiding me how to make this lunch and dinner. And my mom was also very happy to see me in the kitchen for a very long time. And in the fifth, it was interesting as I learned a lot about my religion. In sixth class, I spread the awareness of among the people on social networking site of how important is the religion and how important it is to walk on the path of our religion. Skills utilized, active listening, communication, leadership, imagination, critical thinking. At last, I want to only like to thank LEAD. Thank you so much, LEAD, in short. LEAD, in short, has changed my life forever. And in class, I was getting very less interaction. Because of LEAD, I am getting very more interaction. And I am now very much interacting in the classes. So at last, I would like to say that thank you so much, LEAD, for changing my life. Thank you.